Hi kids, this is teacher Kalista and today we are going to learn about sound. Can you say sound? Good, sound. But before learning the sound, we are going to sing the song about the sound. Sound ah, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Sound b, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Sound k, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Sound d, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Sound A, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Sound F, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Sound G, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Sound, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Sound E, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Sound G, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? For apple, apple. B for ball, ball. K for cup, cup. D for dog, dog. E for elephant, elephant. For fish, fish. G for glass, glass. H for house, house. I for ice cream, ice cream. J is for jug, jug. Very good children. So now we are going to learn the sound and you are going to read after me. Can you say a? A for apple. A for apple. A for apple. A for apple. Good. Can you say b? B. B. B for ball. B for ball. B for ball. B for ball. Can you say b? B. B for ball. Very good. Can you say k? K. K for cup. K for cup. For cup, k for cup. Can you say k? K, k for cup, k for cup. Very good, children. Now we are going to another sound, which is sound d. Can you say d? D. D for duck. D for duck. D for duck. Can you sound like a duck? Quack, 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 quack. D for duck. D for duck. Very good, children. Now we are going to another sound, which is sound A. Can you say A? Good. A. A for egg. A for egg. for egg. E for egg. E for egg. E for egg. Very good, children. Now we are going to another sound, which is sound for fish. For fish. For fish. For fish. This is a fish. This fish is swimming in the water. The fish is swimming in the water. Can you say for fish? For fish. For fish. Very good. Now we are going to another sound, which is sound g. Can you say g? G. G for glass. G for glass. G for glass. G for glass. This is a glass. Glass for drinking water. Glass for drinking juice. Can you say g? Very good. G for glass. G for glass. Very good, children. Now we are going to another sound, which is sound for hand. For hand. For hand. For hand. Can you wave your hand? Good. Can you wave your hand to teacher? Wave your hand to teacher Calista. For hand. For hand. And my hand has five fingers. My hand has five fingers. For hand. Good. Now we are going to another sound, which is sound E. E for ink. E for ink. This is the ink. E for ink. E for ink. This is ink. E for ink. Can you say E? Very good. E for ink. E for ink. Very good. Now we are going to another sound, which is sound G. Can you say G? G. G for jug. 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 Very good, children. So this is sound G. And here now, I'm going to show you how to trace sound A. Can you say A? Good. I'm going to show you how to trace sound A. I'm going to start from here. Round. You see? Round. And here? Round. You see now? This is sound A. This is sound A. Also, I'm going to show you how to trace sound F for fish. This is sound F. Some F. I'm going to start to trace from here. Across, down, across. Good. Across, down, across. Very good. Across, down, across. Very good, children. Hope you enjoyed the video. See you next time.